Who are they running from?
I don't want to get too attached.
Why would an innocent family have so much to hide?
If you and your family are trying to make a good impression, you're going about it in a pretty dumb way.
And anyone who gets close will be in danger.
There's not much point getting to know anyone when we're just going to have to disappear again.
So much for settling in quietly.
Who are the Morgans? Home and Away, weeknights